Mumbai's mayor has a bone to pick with Uncle Sam. Upset with the American consulate's monsoon advisory to its citizens, she says that despite open manholes and non-existent sidewalks, there is no reason to worry about life and limb. Ketan Vaidya reports.
This is what the US consulate is advising American citizens against. An annual monsoon ritual Mumbai simply calls the rain. Flooded streets that could cause drowning, potholes that could break your back, and open manholes that could swallow you up. But that's par for the course, says Mumbai's mayor, who has written to the US consulate saying there's no reason to worry.
Mumbai mein itne sare log achhi tarah se ji rahe hain aur barish mein maza bhi le rahe hain, maine dekha. Mumbai ke kitne log bhar barish mein road pe khelte bhi maine dekhe hain. एकाध दो घटने से ऐसा नहीं हो सकता कि पूरी मुंबई कोलैप्स हो चुकी है.
इट्स अ मेट्रो दैट्स बीन पिचिंग इटसेल्फ एज अ ग्लोबल सिटी, बट टेक अ लुक एट दिस. यस, इट्स बीन ओनली अ वीक सिंस द मॉनसून अराइव्ड एंड मुंबई हैज ऑलरेडी रिसीव्ड मोर देन 10% ऑफ इट्स एनुअल कोटा ऑफ रेन. यस, मेयर मॉर्टल्स मे टेक पॉट शॉट्स एट ईच अदर, बट द रेन गॉड्स आर डेफिनेटली नॉट लिसनिंग. In Mumbai with Ketan Vaidya, Samriti Grover for NDTV.